Hi everyone, and welcome back to Betting News for You TV. Another great day of football is ahead of us as the Champions League and the Europa League are back with more games, and we have Spurs that are back in action in the Europa League as well today. So, in addition to that, we also have Barcelona v Elche in the Spanish La Liga, so there are lots of opportunities for betting. In today's show, we provide several bets on the Champions League and Europa League. We will start with our Premier League expert, Robbie Billund. Will provide us tips for tonight's matches involving English team in Europe. It will give us a double and a bet of the day. We will then add to mainland Europe as our Italian and Spanish expert Luca Semproni will give us a double on the Champions League and Spanish La Liga and also a bet of the day. So let's see now what our Premier League expert Robbie Billund is proposing for today's matches. I can see that Robin is ready. Robin, it's over to you.
Hi everyone, we continue with more midweek football, and it's time to look what we had ahead of us on Wednesday night, where it's both Champions League football and actually also the odd game here from the Europa League, which normally always plays on Thursdays, but Spurs against Wolfsburg will be played on Wednesday. Manchester City are cruising towards the title in the Premier League. They have 18 wins in a row in all competitions, and it looks like the Premier League title is already theirs. They can now shift focus towards the Champions League. We know that Pep Guardiola hasn't won the competition with either Bayern Munich or with Manchester City, and it's the owner's big dream. This is what they've all been building this club for. It is to win the Champions League. Now they're up against Borussia Mönchengladbach, who is a club in a lot of problems at the moment. Markus Rose, the manager, have decided to leave the club by the end of this season. In the summer, he will join Borussia Dortmund instead, and there are a lot of turbulence in the club and Manchester City. They will show no harm to that. They will just go out there and do their job. It's away from home for there. It's on a neutral venue, but they can also add those goals to that and make it a cruising victory when they return to the home leg. So we think Manchester City will go all out attack. We back them to score over 1.5 goals. Manchester City by themselves, that is. So City over 1.5. We do that in a combination with Spurs to do the same against Wolfsburg. They took a very easy victory in the first game. They should be cruising towards the next round. But at the same time, they struggle a lot in the Premier League at the moment. They will have to find ways in scoring goals. Gareth Bale, he looked better actually in the weekend against West Ham. He also got a goal in the Europa League last time, and maybe he could be that X factor the club need at the moment because there are a lot of problems at Spurs. But against this opposition, the chance they have here, we think they will take that to at least try and get something new into their season here. So we also back Spurs to score over 1.5 goals against Wolfsburg. So the combination for Wednesday night is City over 1.5 and Spurs over 1.5. The best bet, however, is Manchester City to take, as we said, a very comfortable victory against Mönchengladbach. They are huge favorite, of course, but we also think that they will actually win even with a handicap of -1. They will score goals, we know that. They are so solid in defense at the moment. Ruben Dias and John Stones looks like, I don't know, the partnership of a lifetime. And add to that the new, now they've got Kevin De Bruyne back. They have so much quality in the depth of the squad. They will be able to rotate and still field a perfectly, absolutely amazing team. So Manchester City to win on a -1 is the best bet for Wednesday night. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you, Robin, and we keep our fingers crossed. We hope that we will get more wins today, and we always back the tips provided by our experts weeks in and weeks out, as we are very confident and we all know the hard work that they put into it and their experience. So far, we have been correct as we have achieved great results. But now, let's head to warmer weather and specifically to Italy, where our local Italian and Spanish football expert Luca Semproni will provide us the tips and the analysis for Wednesday night. Luca, it's over to you.
Simone, come sempre, benvenuti a tutti gli amici e a tutte le amiche di Betting Tips for You. Oggi vi vogliamo consigliare, vogliamo scommettere su una doppia e poi, come al solito, vogliamo fare una giocata singola su un marcatore. Partiamo dalla doppia. La prima partita sulla quale vogliamo scommettere è Atalanta-Real Madrid 1-0. Bella partita di Champions, questa davvero sarà, ci aspettiamo una bella partita. Perché? Perché l'Atalanta comunque viene dal 4-2 molto convincente con il Napoli, ha segnato in Serie A 53 gol, è infatti il secondo miglior attacco del campionato italiano e ha ottenuto 3 vittorie nelle ultime 5 partite. Come non considerare poi Muriel che ha già segnato 14 gol e Zapata che ne ha messi segno 9. In più, ecco, c'è comunque sempre un altro giocatore molto importante, di grande fantasia, di grande classe, che è Ilicic. Perché vogliamo giocare l'uno? Perché il Real è vero che viene da 4 vittorie nelle ultime 5 partite nella Liga. L'ultima ha vinto 1-0 fuori casa con il Valladolid con gol di Casemiro. Però, ecco, ha il Real 9 assenti, ben 9 assenti, tra i quali spiccano Sergio Ramos, Benzema, il lungo degente Hazard, ecco veramente una squadra con pochi giocatori, un attacco praticamente con tutte riserve. Quindi è un'occasione veramente ghiotta per l'Atalanta per vincere. Perciò consigliamo Atalanta-Real Madrid 1. La seconda partita della doppia sulla quale vogliamo scommettere è Barcellona-Elche over 3 e 5. È vero, il Barcellona ha fatto veramente un brutto pareggio in casa con il Cadice per 1-1, però prima di questo aveva ottenuto nella Liga 7 vittorie di fila e vincendo andrebbe a meno 2 del Real. Ci sembra, ecco, che il pareggio potrebbe essere comunque figlio veramente della bruttissima partita che il Barcellona ha disputato con il PSG in casa in Champions, dove ha perso addirittura 4-1. Le Bar invece ha vinto sabato, scusate, l'Elche ha vinto sabato per 1-0 con le Bar ed è ancora terz'ultima. Ha fatto una bella vittoria, però comunque ecco, è terz'ultima. Ci aspettiamo che il Barcellona vinca. Quindi con la seconda scommessa della nostra doppia è Barcellona-Elche over 3-5, quindi ricapitolando, la doppia è Atalanta-Real Madrid 1, Barcellona-Elche over 3-5. Chiudiamo come al solito con un nostro consiglio su un marcatore per una giocata singola, vogliamo consigliarvi Muriel in Atalanta-Real Madrid. È vero che non è sicuro che partirà titolare, ma è anche vero che comunque Muriel è uno di quei giocatori che anche quando non gioca titolare, quando subentra è subito devastante, è subito d'impatto. E considerate che ha segnato 14 gol già quest'anno e 18 gol lo scorso anno. Un giocatore veramente, secondo me, sottovalutato, perché è un giocatore veramente da colpi di grande classe, da colpi improvvisi, veramente un bell'attaccante. Quindi, ricapitolando, doppia Atalanta-Real Madrid 1, Barcellona-Elche over 3-5 e singola marcatore Muriel. Come al solito, nel ricordarvi di giocare responsabilmente, vi auguro un buon calcio e ritorno alla linea Simone.
Thank you, Luca, and keep on sending those great tips. It's all for today. We wish you a great night with the football, with the Champions League, the Europa League, and the Spanish La Liga. Great luck with your bets, but most importantly, always remember to gamble responsibly. Make sure you subscribe to BettingThisForYou TV, as you will be able to access all those exclusive tips and also get notifications when new videos are released. Remember that those tips are not available on our website or on our Twitter feed. You can only find them by watching videos here at BettingThisForYou TV on YouTube. All you need to do to subscribe is to log in into your YouTube account, click in the link in the post above, and everything is completely free. Also, in the description below, you will find the links that will load the bets suggested in this video directly in your bet slip. In this way, you will save time as you don't have to find those selections in the bookmaker sites. You will ensure to back our tips correctly and also get the best possible odds, as we always look for the bookmakers that have the best price for our tips. Remember though that odds are always subject to change, so make sure you double check them before betting.